The first runner-up, and this is a very important position, because this young lady would wear the crown if for any reason Miss Universe could not reign her full year. The first runner-up is Virpi Miettinen from Finland and the new Miss Universe 1965, Apasara Hongsakala from Thailand.